this time, you will have a bite. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Say hello to the ketchup.
I will haunt you until you eat me. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha.
Zens.
Yes, it is me. Is Snix still around?
Just the poison apple from Snow White.
Well, you must get rid of it as soon as possible.
Well, I'm just going to ask you, is this the last time? Because I'm sick of Snix haunting me in my entire life. Do you think it's gonna end?
For him to return, he must have something left to possess.
Where are the ghosts at, by the way?
Snix's army of ghosts are now rounded up by me, not to worry.
You've helped me out many times before. You know, I'm appreciate that.
Yes, don't worry.
Where is the box of horror at?
I believe it is still in your bathroom, you see. When Snix dumped the ghosts into the toilet into the sewage system to retrieve his mask. You must have left the box in there.
You know, what's in the box anyway? I just wondering.
Inside the box of horror is the most frightening thing in the world.
Listen now, don't start that stuff again. You better tell me where the heck is inside that box.
The scariest thing in the world.
Tell me this. What is the scariest thing in the world?
Well, if you must know, it is.
Okay, thanks. Hey, what was that? You're done. All I need to do, get rid of you, and it's all over.
Oh yeah, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna destroy you.
Roar, that's my saying. Roar.
Yeah.
Have a bite. Out after you. It's time to have a bite. Roar. Roar. I will come back again.
Where I can slice at every last piece of you, there is a way. Yes, there is a way. What I should have did a long time ago.
Go ahead, slice me, see if I can. I will kill him. Ha ha ha. I don't need this poison apple from Snow White. All I need is something to possess.